Boom. Yeah, yeah. I'm rolling with money, moving like Zans and them grams. Yeah, I'm rolling with money from Cali to Japan. I'm rolling with money, gotta get them bands. You know that's the plan. Yeah. Yo, yo, what's good, y'all? Man, I'm out here with my two babies. You feel me? Our first official trip. Looking sexy and beautiful, you know, trying to be suave right now, you feel me? A little something. What you gotta say?
I mean, we're just going on a trip. You know, it's really a couple's thing, too, but also for my birthday. It's tomorrow, but we about to turn up, have fun.
Yep.
We about to record this, you know how it goes down. Hey, little road trip, me and babe. Baecation.
Yeah.
Baecation number one.
Man, don't forget to subscribe to Noli and Millie before anything else y'all do. That, watch the rest of the videos. We got a gang of shit coming out, so just enjoy this journey.
Subscribe, like, comment if you ain't scared.
It's hard, thank you.
Yeah, it's gonna be lit. It's summer, you know, we got a lot of things going on. So yeah, we live in Vegas, you feel me? Get a glimpse. We already in the city, but we gotta show up in other places too. You know, we going to LA, San Diego. We headed to Laughlin right now. You know, we gotta show that the water some love. Drip. Shout out to the gang. If you know, do you know? If you don't, you will. Say no mas. Look at him whipping. Okay.
I-15 South Ramp. Use the left two lanes to take the I-15 South Ramp, then merge onto I-15 South.
I was told to fuck with the city.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Teddy Drive. In 400 feet, merge onto I-15 South.
A few moments later.
Guys, we out here.
Hey,
look at all this shit Kevin brought. This is crazy.
Yeah.
Nolan got all the games. I mean, damn, he's going all out. This is what I got, guys. What's up, Laughlin?
That's what I was saying.
I'm just following you.
Now I gotta go up this hill.
Well, maybe not.
We just doing a little exercise. He likes doing that.
You know me. Like out.
Fashionably late. Peep the fit. Okay.
A little chummy, I'm saying. Little some. She won't look good, though. Look like big old. Not a little hole.
Y'all heard that? He said a big ol' snack. Mm-hmm. Keyword, big ol'. Don't I feel great about that? Nope.
Wow. That's the one that,
let's not go there. Yeah. Got the bands in the bag?
Oh, you feel me?
Can you share? So, I have no idea where we are. I'm just following Kevin. Maybe he doesn't know either. Did you hear me? No, I didn't say anything. I said we just made it. That's between us, guys.
Janet.
So, I just want to let you guys know that you could bet on me. I'm a winner. I got dubs. Just ask about me. Yeah, I don't really do this part. He's just got all my bags, plus his. So, I have to.
Hey, we'll get back to y'all when we get to the room. Is that what you want?
No, you won't. Bye. On our vacation, views. They did his thing, I'm not gonna lie, So yeah, credit to him. We're gonna be out here. A couple fun things. Honestly, this is really scary and that's far too close for me. So I'm gonna go over here.
It's a getaway, man. We've been, you know what I'm saying, working hard. It's been a long couple of months, you know what I'm saying? We need to get away, so we here. You already sent a view. Now we gonna do what it do.
Okay.
Oh. Good. That's not for me.
First of all, what? Hey guys. Oh, I can't get the wine pregnant.
I can.
Oh my gosh, should not.
Yeah. Bam bam.
Thank you, Father and Sandra.
I mean Sandra, I didn't say it right.
So,
that was a tough
one. It's your dad and stepmom. I know they did not, because I love slides, first of all.
So, yeah, I'm knowing. I see it.
Funny.
This is for me, see? Is that for Sasha?
Yo. Okay. Keep the slides and their cute little pink ones.
Yes.
I was going to get some pink ones too. I'm super happy because my next set of slides are going to be baby pink.
Uh-oh.
And she hooked it up. Her and my new dad did. So yeah. I'm very excited about that. So
oh, yeah. What else you got up in there?
Okay. I like that. It's summertime. I'll rock that. I feel like they kind of know, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you gotta be happy.
So I do got a little gunnage going on, you see? To the gun show.
Yeah, y'all should be punching me, man. I'm talking, sorry. Just playing.
Jokes,
all jokes.
What? They did not.
Dang, they hooked you up.
They're so cute.
Hey.
Check that out. This is a maternity crop top, because, you know, I'm about to be showing. You know, I already am, actually, as you can see,
because
Kevin keeps showing it.
What do you mean? Dude, I'll be up in your grill.
I know you will. Oh, she, girl, she better stop. No, it's fine. So, yeah, she got the Bobby Brown step, though. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Let's see what else. Ain't going nobody.
Dang, she been studying the facial spray. I'll do some reviews soon, okay. And I'll let Kevin try. He doesn't know yet.
What? Oh, shit.
Alright, and this is the mask right here. Because, you know, I love to get my facial on.
Mm-hmm.
So, make sure that.
Yeah, well. If it did, I'll edit that out, but I don't think it did. Dang, young bag.
Alright, so we got some more masks going on here.
Yep, YouTube is popping.
Dang.
Yeah, this could add to what we got to, or later on tonight, or today, we supposed to be doing.
So, I really appreciate the love. This is, you know, so thoughtful. It's really cute.
They got me a goodie bag too, you feel me?
I got a goodie bag for you later. I didn't get to show you yet.
What? Oh.
So let's see. We're gonna read all of these to you guys. Oh, yes. Look at there.
Ooh, you know I like my favorite. I
could smell it already, honestly. Yeah, I know.
Another one.
Oh,
so
yes.
So true.
Medusa head on me like I'm in the body. Hey. Romani? Okay, babe.
Really, I'm about to get that wash to go.
No. Actually, I gotta take a
young shutter. Take a photo.
Oh, I get a little note.
Yay.
Can I cry now or later? I don't know.
All love and support, man.
All right,
she got the clothes.
Back.
What the back say?
Do what you love. Love what you do.
Hey. Thanks for everybody's support. This is amazing. makes us feel special, and it's a good time for us. Everything's been going up, so this just adds on to that. So thank you guys, and get to y'all later, though.
Yeah.
Really? Really? Let's go. Ahoy! Ahoy!
Look at how he's swerving. Okay, what? I want to go on that boat.
Oh,
he's not even getting our footage. Oh, it's all good.
I'm getting good footage, son. So they got these bugs out here, right? Check this shit out. I don't know if y'all can see on camera, but they're all over the place. Bugs everywhere. It's insane. Nuts. All right, guys. Bug life. You know how they say thug life? Bug life. Damn. This is... Oh! I'm disgusted. I'm disgusted.
That's the
mom. Yeah, splat.
It's just the tunnel.
It's just a little itchy. Kick her in the bones. Yeah. Oh, hey, I like that. Hey, shut this on. What?
2 hours later.
So we were walking and I heard some shit. But I don't want to say what it was. It looks fucked up. But yeah, we're going down to the pool.
You say, was it bad or was it bad?
Oh, yeah, that sound.
I'm saying nothing wrong with that. So I'm trying to sound like that. It's like, what the fuck? No, I'm not. Maybe.
Breaking down.
Nice. Nice though, man.
Back it up.
Can't go with this phone right here. That shit dope.
Damn,
man.
That dope.
She look tasty. We'll be back here and get into the pool, alright? This shit going
somebody
up, man.
Drew a heart. Or they tried to.
That shit like a booty.
I was gonna say it's a booty.
Booty! Old pool, the lights and shit. You know the jacuzzi is about to turn up right now. No fall down.
What's up, guys?
Woo!
Waterina.
Waterina? Yeah. Woo!
Get it.
It's actually warm, dawg. This is nice. First time being
this
in a pool.
This is fun, yes.
Last year,
he getting that beard wet.
Is it?
Look at that beard.
Oh, yeah, I want to see that beard wet.
This is where we at. Secret location.
Yes, sir.
Dart it. Where my hair tied. It's kind of crazy.
Good, I'm glad we came.
I should just get all my hair wet. I'm not bald, you guys. I swear. I just got my hair up.
Good crop.
But, yeah. I'm trying to be water appropriate. So, yeah.
I'm gonna be all fat, sorry.
I'm fat. I got a whole cutie pie going on.
A whole science project.
A science project? What's the formula?
Me plus you equals her.
Ooh. That's the formula. Oh,
y'all
shit.
Can't
hear
that formula. It's a secret.
Something in the water. Sharks in the water.
Oh. You know how to, what do you call that shit? The frogs? You know, frogs in?
No.
The French stroke. Is that what you would call it?
I know a couple of strokes, but I don't know. Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, so frog stroke, front stroke.
Oh, done, you
side stroke. Dun 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 dun. It's like,
it's cool, that's actually.
You
nice.
Do. And it is. Me too. We out here, baby.
You feel me? Keep looking over there, but it's right here. That's what I would usually have it flipped the other way for that. That's why.
Oh, yeah. So there's like this elevator and a hallway, and I always go the wrong way. But he does that with the camera.
I do. That's why.
Keep looking the wrong way. Why are you trying to push me away? Don't fall.
I can never do that.
You
I know my head is big, but you can't hide. You can't hide. My beard is wet. Shit, heavy as hell. I was like, when I hit the water, I can feel it. It's like it's pulling me back like this. Like, damn. Shit, glowing too. Shiny burr. Yeah, I got enough footage. I'm about to get faded. Crack another bottle on wine.
I get faded. Oh, nigga, we made it.
Yeah, Drake style.
Freestyle in the pool. Young Nimmy with the tool.
Yeah, she's shooting. Perfect. This water, it feels so damn perfect.
Shouts out to my mermaids.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Don't do that.
I didn't. Babe, I'm going to let go.
Both of us let it go. Stay afloat. There you go, see? Yeah. Take it all the way across the pool.
Life.
Help. Oh, like, you touch her or touch me. So. Don't spare me. She don't throw it. It's gonna go to the left. Oh, she throw it. Red light, green light. What, that light warm too? Damn. I'm gonna have to do a lot of editing. Oh shit. It's all good though. I bet y'all gonna watch it though. She's swimming. Oh, it's like slimy right here. What the fuck? The algae on the bottom. I'm like, no traction. Look around. There was no traction.
Slow-mo.
Work it out. Millie's workout plan. Yeah. Alright, that's all y'all get until the jacuzzi time, okay? I wish I could splash this in the water, but I don't know yet. So I got you, huh? Yeah, man, we out here in the jacuzzi right now. It's nice. Oi. Enjoy. So tomorrow we might. Well, I know we're gonna ride the wave runner. I'm pretty sure. I know we're gonna do that. I'm actually gonna figure out. We're gonna ride the wave runners tomorrow. We
can't wait. Where's mine? I'm like, ooh. I'm
gonna
let him drive the boat,
okay?
Because then I
wanna
try.
Yes. I'm still gonna get a drone shot if I leave somewhere out here. I'm gonna get it. But,
the best one.
Yeah, I haven't gotta test that movie mode yet, because I did it yesterday when we left. I didn't record it though.
Cinematic.
Yes. It was amazing. I was like, what? Finally. I don't know how to use this one. It was tight. Didn't record though. I was like, ah. But we're gonna do that. We might go to the movies.
Yeah.
Oh, you can hold that quick.
Oh, no, just listen. Alright, listen, I get old. Shit.
It happens.
It didn't happen until you said it.
We might ride the ferry. Yeah, that's about it, man. Y'all just like, subscribe, donate Millie. The Brinks dropping soon. We got more video stuff coming soon. Y'all just gotta keep watching. I hope y'all can hear me, because I know it's kind of bubbly, but I don't want to copyright strike because I'm just kidding, so, yeah.
One eternity later.
Yeah. The desert shows its wonderful colors.
Smile.
Some years, we have little to no rain. It just shows you this desert is so resilient.
I like that.
on our right, including the new 7,500-foot runway you now see on the large embankment, accommodating the new larger passenger aircraft up to a 737 Boeing jet.
Celebrating commute.
The modern terminal is located just up the hill. And as you will learn, Mr. Laughlin, who owns the Riverside Resort, is a very savvy businessman and really knows how to make a good deal that is a win for everyone. In fact, one of his best-known acquisitions is the
Boom.
A new resort pool on the river. They also offer the first all non-smoking lounge and raised sportsbook. In 2017, Golden Entertainment purchased the Aquarius along with its three Las Vegas sister properties, Stratosphere and both Arizona Charlie's properties.
Man, get
listed between the Giants.
Can I tell them what that is?
Land is both. That's fire.
Call your mom.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Just
have to do some
prayer
about that.
Yeah.
Oh,
loud
boy.
Pain we don't know, but God knows.
Oh, boy.
I did a silent
prayer. Yeah. Splashy
right now.
Hey, guys. It's day two. It's over here to sun. Day two. I'm mad because we didn't get to ride the wave runners. We might ride them tomorrow in the morning. Very late. And dang housekeeper kept coming to the door every 30 minutes. I was like, what the hell? I couldn't even wake me up. Yeah, that pissed me off. You saw, you were there too. Come on. You were there? I was there? The baby was there? But that's what happened.
It was pretty long.
Yeah, that's the reason why I slept so long. I kept going.
It wasn't even like every hour. Sometimes 30 minutes.
Yeah. There were like 10 housekeepers on the same floor. Yeah.
The last time I had a
tape,
I was like, no, we're good.
I locked the latch.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. But anyways, you already know we're getting the footage. So y'all, don't forget to subscribe to Noli and Millie.
I got stuff in my eyes, so I can't see.
And we got them here, too.
Hey.
He looks mad. Stop looking like that. I'm about to go buy some margaritas for everybody. Let's go.
Yeah.
Wow. I can go get it for you.
You always go.
We'll see. I'm not sure. We'll get back to you in a second.
But I really don't know Florida. Like, I was born there, and then we moved to San Diego. So I was raised there.
I'm familiar with most of those places, like Texas and stuff.
Oh, you said
Dallas.
Yeah,
Dallas.
You didn't tell us
there
was Texas.
Yes, I did tell you that. I'm drunk.
So tell them 100, tell them 1,000, tell them 100,000 times, 1,000,000 times, yeah.